All right, what's up, everybody? The day is here, the day of the Venom. It is starting in 3 minutes. Got a little side grind going on. I didn't want to fully prioritize the Venom. Just so I'm not feeling overly invested, so I don't feel like I can't make a bluff, it's my only table, yada yada, some bullshit like that. So, yeah, got a little $16, $30, just reg this one. We got aces in the $16 PKO, gonna bump this up. Something like that seems good. Opening. Alright, so yeah, the Venom, it's gonna go right here. I'm folding. Yeah, I'm folding. Alright, wow, good luck. For a double bounty. Wow. Checking back king high, no diamond on this board. Gotta dodge a 9, a 7, and a queen. That cuts down some outs, so then, you know, they're gonna do it to me. Yeah, every time, right? At least I get his bounty. Save the run good for the Venom itself, no? Every time you have the flush card, and the turn comes the 3 flush, you're guaranteed losing the pot. It's just the way it works, like... Put a nice turn on there. Oh, it cuts down. I mean, the queen, he had the heart too, right? But the 9 or 7. I'm surprised it wasn't the 9 or 7 that came. So at least it's the queen. We still get one bounty there. But we could just be, like, overwhelming chip leader right now if we won that pot. I think we'd be. So we'd have 450. Current chip lead is... Can call or 3-bet, I think. Just gonna... if I call, I'll get squeezed some. We wouldn't have been chip lead. We would have been... like 10th, 20th. But yeah, anyway. Alright, the Venom! It is here. And we are getting 4-bet with the A7 of clubs. We will just fold. The Venom PKO! Here we go, boys. Starting 187.35 big blinds deep. We got our HUD up, we got Jirogen running, got our RNG in the corner here, got the juicy $625 pocket potential. If we knock anyone out, that's going straight in our pocket, plus another $625 on our head, of course. That is how PKOs work. My tea has steeped, throwing away the bag. Got some tunes going on the side. Let's fucking get it. Let us fucking get it. Easy open. Alright, who's at our table anyway? Do I recognize any of these names? Hillary Bluff I've seen around. Alright, interesting flop right off the jump here. I believe we can check, I believe we can bet half. Gonna start with the ladder. And take it down. Five tables seems about right for Venom Day. I want to watch carefully and see what people are doing over here. Ideally, I can catch every showdown, play them back, see what went on. We're starting out giga deep, so shit could get weird. It really could get weird. We're gonna hope that it does not get weird. This guy, well, there's no sample really, but he's opening a shitload. 3 for 8. He's 3xing. Just gonna put it back in his face here with a 4.5x. Queens is one of those hands that really likes to go big. And on Jack-Jack 8, we don't have club. Just gonna go for the quarter. Wow. Interesting turn. I think we definitely check this turn. And we can play jam on some rivers if he checks back. Against this, I think we're just calling and trapping. Now I'm gonna block. It's a super weird line, but the 8 changes things. He might get scared sometimes with a flush, but I guess he just has a jack. Now he's turning 7s into a bluff. Interesting. Not sure that would have occurred had we not blocked, although he did get counterfeited, so he probably would have. Here I check this back. He's stabbing small. I don't know. I mean, I don't think I'm supposed to fold. I was probably supposed to just bet flop, to be honest. I was kind of embroiled in this hand. I think I would have simply bet flop, typically. I don't know. As played, I mean... yeah, we have better calls on the turn, right? I don't know. Maybe we're not supposed to fold. Review. Review. I mean, I don't know if donking river's a thing with my exact hand there. I kind of like it, though, because, like, all his thin value is potential queen x, which I block all of. Flush probably. I don't know what a flush does versus a check compared to versus a block. Like, wouldn't they just put it in regardless? I don't know. I think I'm mainly calling this one. Good turn. Calling again. This deep, honestly, this might be an open, but I'm not gonna try to go for it in this field. I mean, I don't think I need to be taking my lightest open 200 deep in the Venom, you know. I think it's okay to skip. Alright, he checked back the turn. He's pretty fucking capped. The sizing could be wrong with the queen this bad, but I think it's pretty fine. He will check back occasionally with the queen, I think. The worst queen. I think it's a little too like early for me to 3-bet this one. Might be wrong though. King Jack might get in there a little bit. Also, I have that guy tagged as a good player, so prefer to not 3-bet the good players as light as often. They're not going to be making as many mistakes. Alright, clear limp call. Flop nothing. He goes for the 3/4. Alright, good to know. We got Kazakhstan, we got Russia, we got Kazakhstan, we got Lithuania, we got Brazil, we got Argentina, and a good ol' Ameritard on our right. Alright, we're gonna pick on Corey then. Wouldn't be shocked if this finds a flat here sometimes. At 185. A little too bad though, I think. Suited King is gonna get in there. I've played with Pablo Payne. Check, 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 check. He could have King High. He could nice overbet here on the end. I mean, kind of a weird line. Supposed to overbet turn quite a bit, I think. so I don't know what wakes up over betting river. Can call one here with the sevens, but I don't know. It's probably like 50-50, and I rolled low, so just fine folding it. Alright, easy flat here. I think we're too deep to do much else, even though it's we're playing six-handed this hand. Try to flop a set. Not a bad flop. Not a good flop. He goes half here. I don't think that's a thing on this board. I think this is still like pure quarter. Could be wrong, but no heart, under pair. I mean, this guy's over three betting though. Gonna have to defend. The half pot susses me out too. Like, I think if he had a good hand, he might not go that big. And after check check here, I think I get to block. Alright, cool. Kind of weird one. Verse under the gun, folding ace jack off in early, I think it's probably like a three better fold spot. Is my intuition there. And I mean, we're like too deep to be three betting offsuit stuff like that, right? I mean, we want to three bet some of our whole continuing range, so it's definitely going to be a thing, but I didn't want to do it. Alright, get one through. Very nice with the 9-9. If I get a pair, just like every hand, that would make me very happy. Nice and easy decisions. I wanted a call, man. Taking the fun away. Is there ever a sliver of 3 bets here? I did roll like 98, so if there's a sliver, excuse me, if there's a sliver, I should have taken it. I couldn't remember. I don't think, I mean, offsuit 9, versus late position though, I don't think so. Queen 10, yeah. King 9 off, maybe a little. Queen 9. I mean, there might be a sliver. There really might be a sliver. So my plan for Venom here is basically try to avoid much trouble early on, where I'm most likely to get outplayed or make a huge big blind error, blunder. Because I'm not too familiar with 180 big blind deep poker, and I mean, that's not to say these guys are either, they might be blundering too, but I basically just want to stay competitive and keep my stack healthy so that I cover people and can win bounties later on. This probably mixes, mainly calling. I roll a 62, I'm going to call. If I rolled like 75 or above, I probably would have 3-bet. He should play check a lot here, but he doesn't. Nines I would continue, eights I would continue with a double backdoor flush draw. Sorry, double backdoor straight draw. Sevens I'm just gonna fold. And here we're going with it against this rejam happy guy. Nice. What's start stack in this thing? 35k is start stack, so we almost have, what do we have? 4 start stacks here. Let's keep it going! Body your man. I missed this hand, I'll have to watch it back. Goes for the slight overbet, gets the fold. Three bet, check, half, call, check, 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 over bet, win. And we're getting called forward on here by this guy. All right, bro. What starts second this one? 50, all right. Don't want to be that out of line. Unless I rolled like super high. We are deep with big blind though. What kind of hands check turn? And overbet river. Seems like a weird line. don't know if I get to overbet at this SPR. Got him. I know I'm not supposed to fold flop. Jam might be a little overplay though. But like if I call, SPR is like one on the turn. It seems fine. Easy defend. I'm tempted, man. I'm really tempted. Okay, it's a good hand. I mean, I hope he didn't hit it. Alright, I think we're good. Might have killed our action here, but might get the call anyway. King Jack. Got him. Whoa, how'd this guy get all the chips, bro? What the f- How did this guy- Oh, he was bluffing. Raise, 3-bet, call. He 3-bet out of the big blind. Bet half, call. Check, small, call. Check, big bet, call. Well played. He makes it so small. I mean, I'm out of position. It's offsuit. He's shallow. He has a 3-bet of 0. He's American. I just don't think the scam potential is that high. I'm just gonna fold. It's not a PKO. Like, I could go on and on. He's gonna raise or fold here a lot, but he calls again. 8 is pretty bad, I think. I don't have a spade. He hit the 10. 10-9. With no diamond on the... Whatever, bro. With no diamond, bro. Ten-nine, 7-4-3. That's pretty ambitious. Pretty ambitious. And he doesn't even find the value bet. Oh yeah, I have this guy, he's kind of a fish. Yeah, he's pretty passive. Don't blame it on me, blame it on the night. Start sex 100 or 125. What level are we? It's 125. We're level 11. Yeah, fold. Pretty easy call, and then Call a jam too, I think. If he folded, I mean. Does this make a good hand to start bluffing with against small blind and against that guy? I'm gonna say it's okay. But I'm not gonna take it this time. We get the jack. He went small, so I'm raising. If he had gone big, I would call. Give him a nice little juicy price here for whatever he's got. Try to suck out if he wants. I cover so I can expand a little. Plus it's an $8, so I can expand a little. This is a very logical expansion. Easy fold here with four people. I mean, it could make a squeeze, but I don't think I want to squeeze offsuit at this depth. We're way too deep. Alright, so far the theme of the Venom is people are c-betting in like pure check spots. Very imbalanced. Very imbalanced. Why are there desktop noties on right now for Telegram? Is that a setting? Turn off. There we go. Bro, I turned off desktop noties. What's going on here? Oh, it's from my phone. How do I? I need to mess with those settings. Check. Call. Call one, I think, with the seven and the ace of heart. It's a good board for me. Finds the overbet. All right, nice hand. I don't believe him at all. There's no way he would overbet a real hand here. There's just no way. I don't believe him whatsoever, but I don't think I can call down. Everybody hitting me up now. I really need to change these settings. Let me just disconnect this actually. This is probably more of a 3-bet pre. Bro, chill. Damn it. His most likely bluffs are King X, so now we lose. Check and win? Oh, you had trips. Gonna bluff it off, I think. Maybe this is too small. It's probably okay. I think having the ace of diamonds is actually bad here. I want him to have diamonds and fold on the non-diamond turn. I don't know. Worked out. Check that one later. Oh, I'm the button. Gonna keep value betting small here as if I had like 10s or something. Sneaky Brazilians, man. I lose less that way than if I check back and then decide I want to bluff catch when he like overbets the river. King queen offsuit, king queen offsuit, king queen offsuit. Pretty sure I just flat here all day. This is a decent board for me to lead. And I have the heart. It's weird if I get raised here. It's really weird. I might have to call one. Alright, break time. Alright. Skip the deuces open. I mean, it's like not an open, right? I think. Is it an open at 80? I think it's not really. Look at that. Genius. Just avoiding the trouble spot, you know? I knew I was gonna flop a set and run out of four flush, so just folded pre. Keep it easy. We're approaching end of late reg in some of these, maybe? Is this end of late reg? Four levels remaining, so we got an hour of late reg still up here. But then in this one, it is the last level. We got 10 more minutes and then it closes. 162 are paid. Kings in the 33. Gonna be 3-betting if we get the opportunity. We get a 3x from the guy who raised the turn against me in that other pot. Oh, Rob Kuhn. Against a 3x, we will go. And win. So I cover this guy. Don't know if that means I want to all of a sudden get in here with Queen Jack. I beat Ace 10. I'm sure I can't win this pot now. Oh, ace 9 and 10-9. Ace 9 off from UTG1, it's a tad wide. Bro, this guy is relentless. This guy is actually relentless. I mean, I have a call. I definitely have a call. Alright, if there was ever a time to flop a set, this is supposed to be a super, super nutty range, by the way. Like, he even has flats here. I don't know if he knows it, but... this guy's a maniac, though. Look at his stats. He's just, like, going bananas. And even to this bet, I don't have a heart. Tens I would call. Nines I'm folding. I mean, there's no reason to think that he doesn't have a super nutted hand when it's my first 3-bet and like, yeah. I think his sizing on that flop was wrong as well. I think he's supposed to bet half. I guess I'm gonna look this guy up since he's being a nuisance. No spade. Ginkgo biloba. Profit 140,000, ability 95. Average stake $840. Yeah. This guy's in his comfort zone here. He's just gonna try to box up people, but I mean, come on, bro. Yeah, he makes it small. Oh no, his sizing is a thing. Dude's just murdering everyone. I feel like I got a hot start in every tournament today, except for the Venom. Unfortunate. Well, he got 10th in the previous Venom. That must be pure pain. He still won 50k, but imagine getting 10th in the Venom, FT bubbling. He hasn't even played, like... He's only played 380 tournaments. He's played like no games. That's insane. Dude's absolutely destroying. I wonder, is that like a known entity? Some pro? Whatever. This turn kind of sucks. Wow. I don't know. I don't know what he folds that calls flop. To be honest. Worst king. No spade. Do I get to bet now? Think I have to bet river. All right, what you guys got? Oh. Oh ho ho! How about that? Looky there. Looky there. That is a sweet one. Feels like you never hold those, you know? 2/3 of the time you hold there. Feels like it's 1/3 of the time in reality. It's very strange. Forgot about this. I forgot I reg this tournament. Need an 8. Make that smaller for now. Where can I put the camera? Maybe here is best. We'll put it here for now. I have a pair. I have two pair. Definitely gonna raise. Yeah. Repolarize versus polarization. Unblocking all the everything. And this seems like as good a card as any to pile it in here. I could try to bluff catch, but nah. Alright, we dodge the snap. Should be good. It's first hand too, so we cover him. Well, we both cover each other. Which is very interesting. Like, if he calls and wins, he gets a bounty. If he calls and loses, I get a bounty. Alright. The heart probably killed my action, but it's better than a club. I didn't know. Just like that, we got a start sack and a half. Oh, good flop. Nice. All right. Well, every gutter missed, or every straight draw in general. He can have a 5. He can have a flush. He shouldn't really have a jack when he goes that size on the turn, to be honest. So he's saying he has a bottom boat here or a flush. Yeah, I think unblocking every straight draw, I'm just gonna call. It's 3-4 offsuit. What the fuck? Bro, where are my good hands in the Venom? Give me the Kang Kang in the Venom. I am a greedy boy. I want it in my 2K. This guy's donking. On this board, he's donking. What the fuck? Is this some collusion play? What's going on here? Are they setting me up? Is he gonna squeeze? With a set of deuces? What's going on here? Okay, not a collusion play. That is a good turn. I think I just keep calling. Like, what am I afraid of? A jack, I guess. I could click him, too. Kind of like clicking him. I beat Ace Deuce. I lose to. Alright. Alright, cool. We'll take the gift. We will take the gift. I tell you what. I tell you what. Come on, come on. Come on, come on. If we spend the night out. Was gonna go for a delay bet here, probably. I think King Queen O, I would call. King Jack suited, I would probably call. Do I raise this one? Gonna flat. We're fourth in this now. what was start stack? $50. So we got 4.5, basically. What the hell is happening here? Wow. There's no way that's just a straight up jam like that, right? There's no way. It's not the solver sizing, I guarantee you that. Alright, so we cover Pepe now. Pepe. Late reg is closed in the bottom left. Running. 162 are paid. And the min payout is $8. Alright, raise, call. Check, bet, raise, call. Bet, jam. Yeah, there's no way. There's absolutely no way. It's probably raising to 35 or 40, if it's even raising. I don't know, 6-3 off. I'm probably supposed to call there, to be honest. If he hadn't called, I would rejam on this guy. Folding river now. I think. What is he check back flop? What is he check back flop and then bet turn and pot river? I saw this guy do this before too. Check back, bet, pot. Jack 8, Jack 9. The story wasn't. It made no sense. It made absolutely no sense. It's like a six, or like all pretty much all his jacks are just gonna bet flop, I feel like. I call because we cover. And King Jack is a good hand. This, like, it, without him here, this would be a call a lot. So yeah. Now, am I leading turn if he checks through? Alright, he bets quarter. Raise. Interesting. I thought it would check through a shitload, and I don't want them realizing free. I can do this with a lot of my kings, some of my jacks, some heart backdoor heart draws. I don't raise flop because I'm in the sandwich. Yeah, that one's interesting. Interesting that Rave just folds, right? To a quarter pot. Like, what is he stabbing and then just folding? Don't do it. Thank you. Oh. All right. I wonder if I can check turn. I don't think so, though. So we hit the case five. At least we lost the minimum, I suppose. I think he's supposed to donk river. Like donk, I don't know the size actually. He probably has some like small donks and some big donks. Alright, still over half start stack. Monday got me hoping. I was through with hoping. Empty arms were open. Thursday waiting for love. Waiting for love. What's this guy flatting? I'll be waiting for love, waiting for love. Premiums galore. Every table but the Venom. I'm not tilted, it's just like, it's amusing. I've had so many good hands, like, starting hands on all my tables, and none down here. Yeah, just top set, what else? Ah, bad river. Or is it a good river? Yeah, probably bad river. I guess a real bad river is one where he gets there, though. Do I block or do I check? Tens. At least I have won a pot. even if I don't win another pot, I have won a pot or two. No longer cover him, just gonna fold. Wow! What a dream. Until. Sweet! What a dream. He should be pure flatting that, I think. I'm holding on. There's a power in what you do. Now every other day I'll be watching you. Oh. Going big here because he won't have that many ASX, and the hands that continue will typically have pretty good draw. Jacks are kind of vulnerable. Good vulnerable hand. I could bet one, I could bet two, I could check. It's all fine. Well, I guess my Jack 10 was good. Unlucky. Look at this! Like, premiums everywhere! Everywhere but the Venom. Venom, Venom. Oh! What a call by True Pro! Look at this! Gonna check raise. Actually, I'm just gonna big bet. Good luck. You don't mess with love, you mess with the truth. I know I didn't say it, but my heart can't understand why I got you on my mind. Why I got you on my mind. I have a king. I think king 3, king 4 is the bottom. Can call a 3 bet or I can slam. I max late regged $6 10k. I have off screen. I'll pull it in from time to time. I also have the Orioles game on over there, on mute, of course. I work my ass off, I still can't pay it though, but I got just enough to get up in this club, have me a good time, before my time is up. Hey, let's get it now. Oh baby. Give me the time of my life. Ready on deck. 162 paid here. Late reg is about to end in this one. Getting 3-bet by Moldova. Gets a call here, I'm pretty sure. And call and pray if he jams. Got him? Got him. Versus this sizing, I'm just gonna fold. I don't know. Maybe it's too tight. I'm supposed to bluff there, but I just have too much stuff going on. Gonna catch here. Actually, does that make sense? Does this make sense to catch there? I'm probably supposed to bet. He either has like a better jack though, or he has like nothing. And if he has nothing, he can't catch me, can he? Well, he might catch ace high occasionally. I don't know. These are the knights that never die. Dude, this guy. Hope he doesn't have Ace King. Jack me. Okay. Somebody ISO, please. Please, one of you ISO, please. Oh no. Please, Morshkoi. Alright, well, we got an ace. Should still be ahead most of the time here. Never mind. Oh, I timed out. It's a pure jam, I think. Maybe it saved me. I think it's a pure jam. No, pure call. What am I jamming? Tens, jacks, queens, ace 5 suited, ace 4 suited. How about at 40? Nines, ace 3 suited, queens, ace king, pocket 5s on occasion, pocket 8s on occasion. Gonna have to be careful here with no time bank. I burnt it all hero calling fucking Pepe. Damn, damn. Well, maybe that would have been the one I got the set and actually held. Oh well. Why is it saying? I don't know what it's saying here. I'm just supposed to be all in with the 10-9 there. Interesting. I mean, there's no way I have fold equity, though. What's he even supposed to raise here? It's like literally trips, or... Oh, a 5 occasionally does it? Pocket 6s. It's just like always trips. King 10? I don't know. Alright, I'm gonna take my break real quick. Continuing the premium train. Maybe I should bet quarter instead of third, but same diff. Flipping. Man. Oh! Let's go! We're back, baby. Let's fucking go. That was sick. Oh my god. I'm pretty sure I get to jam there. I mean, he made it so small. It's like I'm barely even incentivized, but he should have a wide range doing that. This guy's a good player. I played with him a lot. Well, not a lot, but some. I mean, I'm okay losing the small ones. I was really tempted to call and let this guy go crazy with a lot of hands, but it's an 8-hand sample. I mean, there's no guarantee he just loses his mind, and then playing a 3-way pot out of position super deep with aces seems like not the move. Huh. Got bad news if the queen comes, buddy. Well, you're dead anyway. Alright. No sixes left. Alright. Finish with this banana. Six nine comes in, 5-7, 5-8. He should lead some here, I think. Gonna slot this into a check one time. And then we're gonna blast river when he snap checks like that. I mean, probably was gonna blast anyway, but makes me feel even better about it. Gonna plug in that ace 10 really quickly. I think I played it fine, having the ace of clubs. Yeah, we primarily want to bet quarter on this flop. Oh, but turn, I should just keep blasting. Just bet half on the turn, or bet 75 is what it prefers. And then probably blast a club river too. Oh, I'm actually supposed to raise river, wow. On the four. Blocking aces probably, and I can rep aces. And like other boat stuff. Sorry for the slow roll, guy. It was unintentional. I believe it's a fold. It's definitely a fold. Alright, so I kind of pussied out. I would say in the non-venom, and or if I hadn't like just doubled up, I would have been more apt to go for the bluff. But I definitely pussied out because I was like, oh, I just got these chips. This guy's American. I don't really want to double barrel him. Like, if I have ace-king, I'm really just supposed to blast it when... I guess. Ace-king checks back quite a bit, especially with the ace of clubs. Which kind of is like what I figured in game. And so I didn't want to blast. Because it's not that believable if I'm like not gonna do that with ace king. Like aces might slow down some too. Easy call here, I think. He shouldn't have too many nines when he takes this sizing on the flop. I block queen jack now. I think I'm gonna check call. Ah, maybe this is bad again. Maybe I'm supposed to be bet folding. Ah, my combo makes a good bet call, I feel like, though. Maybe I should bet call. Block bet call. I block the queen jack. I block the diamonds. Like, he should raise every nine on the turn, basically. Nearly start stack again. This guy only has raised 7%. Raise first in. 2 out of 3 have been button. I was on the cusp here. Maybe this is better as a flat. Aha! It's not aces, but we finally get a premium over there. After an hour of me moaning it in. He snap calls again. Alright, I think we have a pretty clear quarter pot here. Could also check. There we go, there we go, there we go. Gonna flat this. Hope to not get squeezed. He could jam. He can make it 20. All right, dicey spot now. I lose to threes, I lose to king 10, I lose to king queen. Wow. Wow. Is this insane? He jams 3x pot into 5 people. 4 people. And I block the only queen jack bluff. It's like combo draw. Set of 10s, aces, ace king, no club. Wow. Wow, 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 wow. What a weird one. I'm like not even that ahead of ace queen of clubs, you know? It's like a 50-50. I mean, obviously, if he showed me ace queen of clubs, I would call, but he still has all the other stuff. This guy just insta-calling every time, bro. Your Ameritard is showing, Corey. Nice. Nice double. Flatting ace king off here. Something you want to do. Not too infrequently, actually. And then just like, you have a disguised hand, or if you get squeezed, you get to back raise, and yeah. Especially when we're both like top 10% chips, it makes sense not to get into a huge war under the gun one. Gonna take a stab here with the King of Hearts. Two overs. I gotta see how much late reg is left in here and when I can start pressuring. Let's see if my lobbies will load. They're being finicky. All right, 230 paid up here, 234 to be exact. 198 paid over here. Late reg is closed in both. And then up here, it's still eight 15 minute levels remaining. So still 2 hours late reg up here. So yeah, no point opening ace four into four rejam stacks. And trying to find this, there we go. All right, it's already tagged. What did I lose to up there? Fours. Yeah, I have a king. A king and a seven. Man, losing like every small one. Although I've won a few small ones in this PKO. Better to lose the small ones than the big ones, huh? Flip city. Flip city. King 7 would be my bottom, I think, for 12. Maybe King 6. Maybe King 5. Yeah, I think King 7 is probably the bottom for 12 in the offsuit variety. Ace Jack offsuit. Not the most comfy of hands. Oh. Alright, I'll take a walk. Oh, and my whole table left. Back to start stack. The time bank 3x. Am I supposed to call this? I do cover, and he only made it 3, not 3.5. I'm playing the bottom end of the deck. Yeah, I think I should have called that. It's connected, right? It's like, even though it's offsuit, it's still a nice connector. It's playing the bottom end. Wow. That guy just scammed that guy hard. BTC to moon. Alright, we got America, Canada, America, 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 Canada, Austria. Better than my other table of Kazakhstan, Russia, Kazakhstan, Moldova, Argentina. This is bad, I think. I should go bigger. Just snaps it off. No respect, bro. No respect. All right, can we win this one? Oof. Ten or an ace, or some diamonds. Some diamonds? Ace? Some diamonds! Alright, nice, sweet, very good. We scam him. Gotta fold if he rips it. And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like we've been here before? 234 paid up here, so it's 100 to the money. This guy cold calling. It's so funny, I have a 2650 and a 660 on the same screen. Like, you don't belong on this screen, bro. You don't deserve to be sharing screen space with this shit over here, man. Lol, 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 lol. Alright, we have a pure check. Canada. No heart. With a heart, I would call one. Or even raise. Raise could be sexy. Whoa, this guy's all in for, yeah. Let me get it. Fold to me. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let me get it. Limp. I mean, obviously, if anyone raises to a normal size, I gotta call. Yeah, I gotta call this. Could be trouble. Gotta call one again. I think. Nine? We split the bounty. Wait, he sucked out on me. I had the best hand. I had a pair of sevens. He just had a king high. That was a bad river. At least he didn't have queen ten though. Maybe I need to just check call because he can have queen ten. It's bubble, but I should get respect. Oh. That being said, queen nine off is probably a fold here preflop. I think it's queen jack. I'm still ahead of pocket pairs and ace 10, ace jack. Yeah, I should have folded pre. That was a mistake. 234 paid. We're near bubble. What am I supposed to do? I think flat here a lot. I don't want to 3-bet call it off on the bubble. Dude, this guy. This guy, bro. This guy gives no fucks, bro. Let's go. That is really big. Oh, baby. I don't know. I think that, I mean, his squeeze is fine, but he's supposed to fold to my jam for sure. But I'm also really not supposed to have jams there, I don't think. I think I'm supposed to, like, play it as a call again. Really weird spot. Alright, in the money down here. I don't know, maybe I'm supposed to stab turn. Really weird line. But obviously I can't do anything. Bro, what is this? This is not a thing. That is definitely not a thing. I guess with Ace King off, Ace Queen off, so I mean, alright, I like, there's some hands that want to do that, but. Can I call this off? We are in the money, right? Yeah. I'm gonna fold. I think I get better spots. Alright, what's your plan, James? I hope you don't have jack-jack. Just show me aces. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, you motherfucking luckbox, bro. And I have a shitty fucking song playing to boot. What took him so long? RTA? Well, obviously I can't defend that. All right, you can jam here if you want. I'll take it. Come on, put it in. No! God, that would have been such a good spot. I live for the applause, applause, applause. I live for the applause, applause. Live for the applause, applause. Live for the way that you cheer and scream for me. Applause, applause, applause. All right, break time. Let's go. All right. Things could be way worse. Things are going all right. Not too bad. Just need to catch a little heat. All right. I think in that 9 sand, I should have just stab turn. Because, like, bluffing river isn't really credible. And, I mean, it can go check-check sometimes, but I assume these guys are going to find bluffs. And I can't really call a river bet, so... probably just supposed to bet turn. Bet quarter, bet third. Let me pull this lobby up too. I think we're too early to flat. I think on the bubble it's just a fold. Remember 234 get paid here. Maybe it's still too tight, but whatever. King 10 off, I'd open in the low jack probably. Oh yeah. Oh, or if I covered the big blind, maybe. Alright, we get it through him. He should fold a lot because it's pure bubble. But he wakes up with a hand this time. I'ma be on top of the world. Whoop-de-whoop-de, don't look back. That's just how I feel, oh. Am I wrong for thinking that we could be something for real? Oh. Alright, how many paid in this PKO? 495 paid, and we flop the world. And we turn it. Our opponent is in the tank for some reason. Might have been prudent to find an overbet at some point in the sand. Either turn or river. Probably turn, I should overbet. Gonna mark all these sands for review, just make sure I'm doing what I'm supposed to be doing. Getting max value, choosing the right sizes, etc. Ace queen off, like, I like the flop check back a lot, but I probably am still betting there like 40% of the time. Wouldn't surprise me. Once again, on pure bubble, just gonna fold this one, not even open it. Oops, and I let my tee go for way longer than it should have. That's what happens sometimes. Hopefully it still tastes alright. Ooh, ace-jack suited here. Oh. Wow. I guess it's just a fold now. Easy defend. And check fold, I think. If I had 8-9 of clubs, I would call. At least, maybe even raise. Can't raise much here because he can have all the 4x. This will be one of my few 8s that I have. I'll have a lot of pocket pairs. Yeah, now we're in the blender. And king queen here, I think jam is best. And we run into it. Unlucky. Oh, we bink the river. Pretty sweet. Yeah. I know I'm getting run over there by folding that hand. And it is what it is. All right, if I get 3-bet here, I get to, oh, please, 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 please. No, just put it in, bro. Alright, we get there. Interesting. What does this guy have here? Like, ace high? No, jams pre, usually. An eight, slow played eight, brick flush draw, a block. Deuce, wouldn't jam river. I really don't know. Having trouble giving him credit for anything, but... Oh, he made a straight. Man, I keep losing these small ones. It's so annoying. We are in the money up there. All right, that's a good card. Unless he has King Queen. Hero me with ace 10. Queen, queen. He slow rolls it too. Dude. Alright, that guy lost his mind. All of a sudden, we're second. Oh, and this guy finally went for it. Oh, wow, and this guy hits the two outer. Nasty, nasty, nasty. Nasty, nasty, nasty. Well, I still cover that guy. Goes half here. I really don't think that's a sizing. Alright, now I still cannot fold. Check. Thank you. I finally found the bet fold where I think I'm supposed to be bet folding instead of trying to bluff catch in a spot where I'm always beat if they bet more or less. Although bluff catching there might not be horrible, but yeah, I don't know. I've had like three of those where I feel like it's like a little thin to V-bet and also like not the best spot to try to catch. I hope I marked the others. All right, 540 paid in this one, so we have some work to do. Yeah. Man, this one could have gone so differently, honestly, like a couple different rivers. Oh, the aces versus queens versus 5-7 earlier, like, or 9-7, I mean, at the very, very start. Don't want to overcall at this SPR, like, what am I really hoping to flop? Like, this is the nuts, but... it's gonna be so rare. Hope we're not coolered here, obviously. Oh. Alright, we could still win the side, maybe. And we do. Nines would be the bottom there for me. Maybe it's too thin. Maybe I should only have tens. But it's like we're fresh into the money. There's not ICM. There is, but it's like the least it will... the least that it will be for the rest of the tournament is right now. It's a very thin jam, my guy. What are you gonna do? Spewer's gonna spew, man. Spewer's gonna spew. Can I flat? Maybe I should flat the duckies. Ah. We split a lot. Wow. All right. Sure. Pretty sure it's a jam. Oh, good turn. I mean, he did open under the gun. He has aces, he has queens. He shouldn't have sevens. All right, he's catching here. So I'm gonna overbet. GG. Oh. I was like, good turn. Or maybe it's not, you know. That's dirty. That's so dirty. All right, I'm gonna end the recording here. In a sec. Yeah, all right. All right. GG.